Dear Li Chun, my name is Charles. Indigo introduced me to you, so I am writing you this letter. May of 1997.
亲爱的哲，你好，很高兴收到了你的来信。南宁是一个风景秀丽的城市。
When I come to China, I plan to marry you.
惊喜的是，我收到了你的一摞头发。头发是代表我们订婚的信物。
Will you marry me?
我们是通过朋友介绍认识的。人家带米饼米鸡，白两白，我们白两白。
鸭蛋，白鸭蛋。
狗鸡吗？
嗯。我爱你。
爱咩？
Back in 97, not too many people had computers in Nanning, so you know we did it the old-fashioned way, writing out by hand.And then by the time he gets back to me, it'd be like 1 month.
看不懂了，然后我就叫我的老板拿去给人翻译第一封信。他就是介绍他自己做什么的。
I saw a photo of you. Your face looks like an angel's face. Pictures in the letter. Yeah, a complete stranger to translate the letter for me to a Chinese restaurant in America. And the waitress came over and I said, you can read Chinese. And she said, yes, can you read the letter to me? And she said, oh, yeah, this is a very lovely girl. She's nice. She likes you, you know. And
she introduced me. And then I was in the restaurant as a waitress. Every time I have a feeling, I'm really full of hope. I just thought about her future. I thought about that.
I feel from your letters like I've known you all my life.
第三封信，那封信里面也有一串用红绳子绑的一串黄头发，我就拿那串头发去问我的经理啊，然后他就说，这串头发表示他死也是你的人，活也是你的人。
I couldn't be in China at that moment, and so I figured, well, part of me could be there.So I'll mail my hair to her the way she had.
他也是这样写，我可以有你的一摞头发吗？这一摞头发就是表示我们订婚的信物，所以就算订婚了。我们的订婚好简单，两串头发。八封信以后是在秋天，10月30号就来到中国，我就不用人帮我翻译，我就自己试着翻译。从来没出过国门的人，连人影都没见过，他就来到这里来说要娶我，然后我是非常感动的。
But when I met her, even through the letter, I found her to be a wonderful person, inner beauty. It's almost like, you know, I would even say it was divine providence. You know, like God was had His hand in it.
如果说有什么我们需要商量，需要沟通，比如教孩子啊这方面啊。刚开始我也不同意他自己这样教，但是后来我发现他教了以后，我就同意了。
A lot of the homeschooling is self-taught.
他自己学不会了才来问，他能自己学的话，他都不用问了。他弹钢琴啊，然后他就自己游的。
With our busy schedule, we kind of don't have time for ourselves, and so we have to make time to be together.
每个星期都会，不是看电影，那就一起出去单独两个人吃饭。没有孩子在吵，我们可以沟通，我们可以回忆以前美好的那些时光。
20 years from now, I'll probably love her twice as much as I love her now.
It's our village people.
Yeah.
Big boys.
Everybody came to see me.
Yeah. 谢谢你，我的生日，你寄过来的。
Told me it's the wrong finger.
Yeah. I like this picture. You're so handsome. See, 结婚了，我们知道有这个责任嘛，不是说想爱就爱，不想爱就不爱。他都跟我说过了，他说爱不是感觉，爱是决定。 如果说感觉的话，就像一阵风一吹就没有了。那决定的话，就是要永远爱上去的。
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself.What a wonderful world. I see skies of blue.
长按点赞，可以一键三连。